of the midnight sun, with his Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. The deal was made in Denmark on a dark and stormy day, so he set out for Biafra to join the bloody fray. Through 66 and 7, they fought the Congo War with their fingers on the triggers, knee-deep in gore. Through days and nights they battled the Bantu to their knees. They killed to earn their livings, ended up by the Congolese. Roland the Thompson Gunner. Roland the Thompson Gunner. His comrades fought beside him, Van Owen and the rest. But of all the Thompson Gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead. That son of a bitch, Van Owen, blew off Roland's head. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner, Norway's bravest son. You can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle blast of Roland's Thompson gun. In the muzzle blast of Roland's Thompson gun. For the man who done him in, he found him in Mombasa, in a bar room drinking gin. Roland named his Thompson gun, he didn't say a word, but he blew Van Owen's body from there to Johannesburg. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. Roland the headless Thompson gunner, we're talking about the man. Roland the headless Thompson gunner. The eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. And now it's 10 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine, and Berkeley, Paddy Hurst heard the burst of Roland's time.